Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are going to be exploring an abandoned village. I believe it's called Tynan Village. I'm not 100% sure on the history of this place, but it was like an abandoned village from World War 1 or 2, either one of them. But I'm in this little hut thing right now. Yeah, this one's not going to be really that much of a creepy video because, well, it's like a tourist attraction place. I'll show you guys around.
Your new little building here. Oh look, this is what would have been an oven.
I think it would have been an oven anyways.
Look, ooh, that goes pretty far back, you know. That goes pretty far back. That's cool. Ooh. What's through here? Ooh. Just some more structures and stuff. Not too bad. Oh. This is cool, you know. Look at that thing up there. That thing's moving fast as shit. Oh, look. I wonder if this house is still abandoned or if they tried to refurbish this one. Church up there with a bunch of gravestones. Look at this. This one's fenced off, unfortunately. But that never stopped us. This would have been a schoolhouse. You can't really tell, but I'll brighten it up in editing. I think it would have been a school place, or an art class, something like that. Look at that. I'll do a quick pan of this so you guys can read it. You guys can pause the video if you'd like. Huh, can you get in? You can't, it's locked. Oh well, that's a shame. Ooh, look at this. I'm gonna get in there.
So what's up guys, I told you I'd get up here. It's pretty cozy, you know. There's a nice little chimney here. Might see if I can actually get in here real quick, actually, hang on. Oh, I'm not gonna get in there, there's like a shitload of spiders. Gonna get down now. Just gotta do a little shimmy. That's actually kind of cool up there. Cool, it's fun, you know?
Church now. Looks like there are lights on inside the church, which means this is still used. Huh. So let's see what's inside. Huh. What's that? Can you read that? That's a fucking radiator.
Let's go around and see what else we can find. I would go check to see what's in that window, but I don't want to step on that person's grave.
Oh, hang on. Can you look at that? Look at that church art. That's really cool. It is starting to rain pretty heavy at the moment.
A bit.
Yeah.
It's a bit all wet out here now, but that's alright.
Look at this. Oh, big puddle.
Oh,
no. Big puddle. Good job we have boots on. Good job we have boots on, yes. Look at this building. Damn, this is a big one. This is like the most intact house we've seen. This is cool. Well, we found another building. Unfortunately, we can't go in. Oh, okay, it's going out of focus now. That's better. Can't really see it that well, but that's cool. There's some shit down there, but we can't go in there, unfortunately. So, oh well. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I know it's been sort of a short one today, but it has just started to rain. And I don't think it was that big of a place to begin with anyways.
But it's been a nice experience. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed watching. Probably might come back here at some point. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. And I will see you all in the next one. Peace out.